Good morning, JSerra, and welcome to the Lion Report.
I'm Colin Hatfield.
And I'm Kennedy Carter.
Happy Monday, everyone. Let's hop right into the morning announcements.
Good morning, JSerra. Here are your daily announcements.
There's an NHS meeting in the center room tomorrow during second lunch in preparation for induction mass ceremony on Wednesday. All NHS members must attend in order to officially join NHS.
Attention all seniors. If you need help with any of your college applications, Ms. Castro will be offering walk-in Wednesdays where you can get assistance. Make your way with your laptop to the counseling center every Wednesday after school to get help with your college applications.
Don't forget to order your JSerra Pink Out shirts for next month's home football game on October 11th when we play St. John Bosco. Proceeds from sales to the shirts go towards Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and we will support the cause at the game wearing as much pink as possible. Once you order online, they will be delivered to Mrs. Chenault's room in 3217 during the last week in September. Go to pinkoutshirt.com or get yours today for only $15 each. There are two designs to choose from. Don't wait. Order yours today.
That's it for today's announcements. Have a great week, JSerra. Back to Kennedy and Colin in the studio.
Thanks, guys, for those great announcements. And one more announcement. The Red Cross Club is meeting tomorrow during second lunch in Senor Smith's room.
Well, Kennedy, did you go to the football game on Friday?
Of course I did. Did you?
Yes, and for anyone who didn't go, Hunter made some highlights from the game.
Let's go check it out.
Congratulations to the football team for the win last Friday.
Colin, have you met any of the new transfers this year?
No. We have transfers this year?
Yes, and lucky for you and everyone else, Sophie made a segment to meet our new fellow Lions.
Wow. Roll that segment.
Hey, JSerra, I'm Sophie, and today we're going to be getting to know some of our newest transfers, so let's go meet them.
Hi, I'm Nathan James. I'm a sophomore, and I'm in the basketball team.
So, Nathan, where are you from?
I'm from Costa Rica.
And what are you most excited for this school year?
What I'm most excited for this school year is to be able to be a part of the basketball team and to experience the Lion life in the campus.
Then what's your favorite food from the bistro?
Right now, my favorite food from the bistro is the pasta.
Good answer. Thank you.
I'm Elijah. I play basketball and I'm a senior.
So, which school did you transfer from?
I transferred from San Marcos High School.
And what are you most excited for this school year?
To play with Ian Martinez.
I love you.
Oh my God.
I ain't gonna never stop loving you.
What's your favorite food from the bistro?
I'd say probably the chicken tenders.
I'm Francesco. I play basketball. I'm a senior.
Okay, so which school did you transfer from?
Look at the top of his head!
I just transferred from North Carolina.
And what are you most excited for this school year?
Oh, I'm excited about the coming season, basketball season.
And then lastly, what's your favorite food from the bistro?
I would say pizza and pasta.
Wow, I'm so excited to meet all of them. So, Colin, what's in your mouth?
I don't know. Let's go see what's in the mouths of the JSerra students, courtesy of Caitlin.
Hi, I'm Z.
I'm Samuel.
And today we'll be eating some food.
I got it.
What? Put it in your mouth.
Yogurt. Wait. Yogurt.
Like peanut butter? Bro, this is baby food.
Oh,
Am I right?
That's fire.
That's one point for me.
Bro, that's fire.
I'm just smarter than you, Sam. That's it.
Don't make me punch you. Banana baby food. That was good, kind of. I was eating it.
That was gross. You'll eat anything.
And then open it. Stop talking.
Is it like a sausage?
Mm-hmm.
Is it spam?
Yeah.
It's spam, huh?
Mm-hmm.
It's dripping.
No. Ew, bro. I can smell this.
Tastes like pickles and freaking.
Do you get it?
It's chicken. Tastes like. Actually, I might know what this is. Wait, it's like chicken.
Open.
No, it's an Oreo chip.
Oh, but why did it taste like chicken? Spinach.
Oh, dude, what's that? What's that stuff Popeye ate?
No, it's spinach, green. Spinach, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
This is Z.
This is Sam.
We're signing off, saying thank you.
Spinach lovers.
Wow, what a segment.
Oh yeah. So, Mrs. Kennedy has some information about the upcoming Peru trips, so let's see what she has to say.
Hey everyone, thank you for submitting your applications for the Peru trip. If you are waiting to hear, the fall trip will be set next week. You will receive an email with a link on it. Use that link in order to actually pay your fees and to officially sign up for the trip. If you miss the deadline, you are welcome to put your name on my board in room 3214 on the board to go on the waiting list. And the waiting list is hours free. I don't check your hours. I just go down the list of people who are on the waiting list. And if somebody drops off, you are welcome to take their spot. So that's about it. Fall next week, spring the week after. Just make sure that you guys get your money in as soon as you can, because I do need to buy some airline tickets. All right, see you guys later. If any questions, just come see me in my classroom.
Thanks for the information.
Well, that's it for today's Lion Report. I'm Colin.
And I'm Kennedy. Have a great day, Lion Nation.